After my Iceland book, I wanted to start another project, and I first thought about other destinations, so wild and more spectacular, but I ended up in the Netherlands, my home country, for several reasons, but one of them was the challenge to make it more difficult for myself, because the Netherlands doesn't have very spectacular nature, so you have to look better, be more creative, search for topics, and I like this challenge because in my photography I always try to find new and fresh perspectives. For me it's essential. I don't want to make pictures that have been made already a thousand times, so when there's not much nature you have to think more about what you can do with it, and usually I focus not on the big landscapes and the big deer or other big animals, but just on the very small parts of nature that other people walk by. And I try to photograph unspectacular nature in a spectacular way to show people how beautiful it is. Autumn leaves that they have seen maybe many times before, but never in this way. And I think to choose for the Netherlands, it helped me to realize those visions and those to get those ideas. Because when you're on Iceland, the landscape is so overwhelming and dramatic that you can just press the button and be amazed. And here you have to work harder, and it brings you to new ideas and new ways. The BioPhoto contest was a very nice experience for me. We had a very nice jury with different people, obviously, but we listened to each other carefully, and we had nice discussions. For me, it was very important to be surprised. If I see a perfect picture of an extremely beautiful landscape, but I've seen it 100 times before, then I'm not likely to vote for it. I want to be surprised because you see so many pictures and they're all good. So why you choose this one? Because it shows something new, and it say, wow, it inspires me. So that was my main criterion: freshness, originality, creativeness, and of course the light and the conditions also played a role. But it needed to be fresh for me to get my vote.